self-control is a limited resource. Just like working a certain muscle group, the more you work that, the less there is in the tank until we replenish it with rest. In a study of self-control by Roy Baumeister, he told a group of participants to just eat radishes while avoiding chocolate chip cookies that was in the same room. So imagine that, the aroma of the chocolate chip cookies, the smell of it, and they're told to ignore that and just eat radishes. While the second group was told that they could eat the chocolate chip cookies if they wanted to, they were then told that they had an unrelated study about persistence testing puzzle. So the first group that was told to avoid the chocolate chip cookies took 8 minutes before they gave up in solving that puzzle. While the second group that was told to eat the chocolate chip cookies or whatever they wanted to, took 19 minutes before they gave up. And just so you know, the puzzle was unsolvable. They basically just wanted to see how long it would take them before they gave up. Self-control or willpower is an exhaustible resource, so you get depleted throughout the day. This is why at the start of the day, you can eat right, you follow your diet, you do everything right, including your workouts, but at the end of the day, that's when you start to binge, or you start having some alcohol, or you eat some junk, and that is because you've exhausted your willpower throughout the day. You may have been patient with your coworkers. You may have been avoiding the junk food that you see around work or in school or whatever you do throughout the day. But at the end of the night, when your willpower is exhausted, that's when you give up or you give in. But here's the great news. It's called pre-committing. So you make sure that your home doesn't have anything that will sabotage you, like stocking up on junk food, stocking up on alcohol, putting away things that make you sedentary, like video games, movies, because you won't have to practice your self-control when there's nothing to control anyway. If you wanted chips, you'd have to go to the grocery store. Out of sight, out of mind.